U.S. President Joe Biden said on Monday that there was no evidence of Russia's involvement in the ransomware cyber attack on fuel pipeline operator Colonial Pipeline so far. There is evidence. The actor's ransomware is in Russia. They've some responsibility to deal with this, he added. Earlier, the ransomware group accused of the attack said that its goal is to make money. Subscribe to the channel for more news.